Carissa Halley, manager of the Fraser Valley and Interior Region. I'm super thrilled to be able to introduce you to our team today. They're a pretty amazing bunch, and I hope you enjoy getting to know them a little bit better. As for myself, I've been with the CCS for 13 years. I've tried a little bit of everything at this point, from marketing and communications to health promotion, finally landing in my favorite home, fundraising. Yes, I'm a weirdo. I love fundraising. Yeah, I hope you come visit us out in Surrey, and I hope you really enjoy getting to know our team today.
My name is Art Fletcher, and I'm a volunteer for the Society, and I've been here for 29 years.
Hi everyone, Shannon McInnes here. This is take 37, doing a video of myself. I'm the manager of leadership giving out in the Fraser Valley, and I look after Fraser Valley and the interior major gift donors. The Surrey office has been so great to me in the 3 months that I've been here. They put up with all sorts of shenanigans. Come visit us. I think that's one of the things. We'd love more people to come out, come see us. I have an espresso maker in my office. I will caffeinate you, and we will show you around. One of the reasons I love being at CCS is that it's really meaningful to my family as well. My mom passed away from cancer in 2011, and she received the National Medal of Courage 30 minutes before she passed away. So I feel like I'm carrying on a little bit of what she was doing in the community by being able to bring funds and create an impact. So see you out in Surrey. Bye.
My name is Miranda Tracy, and I have been with CCS, FVIR Region, since January of this year. I am an annual giving coordinator, and I work with the Langley Relay for Life. One of the biggest accomplishments that I have had this so far is hitting budget with Langley Relay for Life. Although it was a rainy evening, it was fantastic to go out and meet all of our participants and those that fundraised, and especially our survivors. It's a fantastic event that we put on, and I can't wait for next year. One of the reasons that I'm so proud and happy to work with CCS is for all that we do for others, and you know, hoping one day to eradicate the fear of cancer. And two of my biggest reasons are my sons, Caleb. This is my youngest, Caleb, and I'll just flip the camera on to my oldest. There's Connor. So those are two of my big reasons of why I get up every morning, and that I'm so proud of the work that we all do. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Elias. I'm the Volunteer and Community Engagement Coordinator for the Fraser Valley. I've been with Canadian Cancer Society since January of this year, and I'm really enjoying it so far. The most impactful experience that I've had while working for CCS was spending a week at Camp Good Times. It really puts into perspective the work that we do, but it was also an opportunity to meet some great young campers, or rather some of the older campers who are interested in volunteering with the Canadian Cancer Society, and some of the other volunteers who wanted to get involved in some more leadership roles. That leads me into the big reason why I do what I do. It's because I love to work with youth who are interested in finding the opportunities that they need to beef up their resume, make their applications to universities look better, and to focus more on their personal development. So I like to find them those opportunities and make sure that they're getting the experience that they're looking for. I also have a cat. His name is Potato. He's fluffy and soft and cuddly, but also sharp and pointy and bitey and painful. But it's all right.
My name is Kelsey Sutton. I'm one of the annual giving coordinators here in our Fraser Valley office. I help out with door-to-door, and I also do Relay for Life Youth and Cops for Cancer. One of the highlights for me about working for CCS is just connecting with our volunteers throughout the year and checking in on them, seeing how they're doing, just keeping in touch with them is always great. Another highlight recently was attending Camp Good Times. What an amazing experience that is to just see how everything works up there and meeting the families and the kids definitely is a bucket filler and just touched me in ways that I didn't even know that I would feel that way. A little bit about me. I've been with CCS now for a year. Prior to that, I was on contract for 4 years with Door to Door. Yeah, I love coffee. I love that we're really close to Starbucks here at our Surrey office. What else? I have two kids. This is our crazy picture of us with our Burger King hats on. We always do some crazy things. My boys are 8 and 11. They keep me very busy. And I have two cats, Alice and Frank. They're really large pictures of them. This one's not very nice. This one is. Anyhow, hope you guys have a great staff meeting. I'm looking forward to meeting all of you guys and seeing you all in October. Bye.
Hi, I'm Jen Saunders, and I'm the Volunteer Engagement Coordinator based out of the Kelowna office, and I've been with the Society for just over 9 months.
Scott out of Vancouver, how you doing? Good. What's your name?
Yeah.
We're all about to jump out of a plane today. Yeah, are we excited?
Yes.
Why are we doing this today? Any special reason? Awesome. Good stuff. Any last words to friends or family before we get up there? Awesome. Awesome, guys. All right, we'll see you up there. High five right there. You're a rock star.
Thank you.
You next time, eh?
See ya.
Tour de Valley coordinator. I have been the tour coordinator for a year now. I previously was Relay for Life in the Fraser Valley, and I have been working with the Canadian Cancer Society for the last 5 years. Prior to that, I was a volunteer for 4 years for the Langley Relay for Life on the committee. So I have in total been involved for 9 years.